There he is, number four, Taylor Hall. Well, how was your night?
It's definitely nice to get that first one out of the way, and it's always a good feeling to score. I had I saw some Spitfire jerseys and some old friends came down from Windsor, so it's nice to score.
Take us through the goal. Did you know right away after the point shot that it had, tipped off your stick, or you had tipped the puck?
Yeah, I knew it went right off my stick, and I saw the puck in the net, and it's a really good feeling anytime you score, and especially get your first goal is an awesome feeling.
Now, you didn't over-celebrate, I must say. I thought you might have a grander celebration, but maybe the way the game was going, you sort of toned it down a little bit?
Yeah, I didn't want to seem too excited or anything like that, but there was certainly a lot of joy. I haven't been through something like this in a long time. We haven't scored in a while, and just to be able to contribute is always good for your team.
Theo Peckham with the primary assist, and there's the puck, Taylor. Yeah, I'll give it to you. Why not? It is yours. Taylor Hall, first NHL goal. You look at that, you see that, and you got the goal. I mean, how does this all feel for you now?
It feels good. It's been a kind of a long road playing with this team, and we're winless in six right now, so it's kind of tough for us, but we're chugging along. I'm chugging along. I'm trying to do the best I can, and we came back tonight, and I got that goal, so we can take something from that.
Your ex-junior coach on the other team's bench, Bob Bugner, assistant coach, said this morning he thinks you're going to be a star and a franchise player, but he wished that you wouldn't score your first goal tonight. You weren't able to follow through on that in regards to him not getting the goal against him, but what did you think of those words in regards to what you will end up being in this league in his mind?
That's a great compliment from him. He's been around the game for a long time, and he knows the ins and outs, and he's great for my career. Playing in Windsor was an awesome opportunity for me, and I really grew as a player and as a person, so I have a lot to give to him. I had a feeling I was going to score tonight. It was just a good feeling, and sorry to get against Boogs, but it was a good feeling.
Well, Taylor, thank you, and congratulations. No more questions about when you're going to get your first goal. I guess it'll be about your second goal, but now the pressure's off a little bit more.
All right, thanks.
Taylor Hall, who gets that first National Hockey League goal, had 123 goals for Bob Bugner and the Windsor Spitfires.